Here, I'm right here. Step up. I'm right here. I'm right here. Step up for me. Step up. That's right. Come on. It's all right. I got you. I'm right here. Good boy. Okay. Here, I'll tell you what. Good bird. Good bird. Hi. That was a little unsteady. All right, we'll try it again. Here, I'm here. I'm here. I'm right here. I'm right here. And when he was first here, he made me bleed a bunch of times, just back, and it's very, very rare that he breaks his skin anymore. Very, very, very rare. We have worked together on his marking head. He likes being kissed and snuggled. All right, we'll tell Jubilee's story. Taken out of a storage locker by Oakland Animal Control, his original owner was homeless and was living in a storage locker with Jubilee and two cockatoos. Animal Control got legal possession of the birds, and Jubilee came to Migaboo. He's a wild-caught male. He has a wild-caught tattoo under one arm. When he first came in, he was kind of sick, so he needed some veterinary attention, gentle and quite trusting. He's a very loving, loving bird. Once he... It takes a while for him to know he can trust, because he's he's totally blind in both eyes, and so he needs to be sure that you're going to be there, that your hand is going to be where you say it's going to be, and he's very, very loving. He does not want to be petted. That makes him nervous, but you can snuggle with him. He'll just sit with you and snuggle and cuddle. And he really wants to be a friend. When Animal Control found him, he was in a small, filthy cage, and the only food they could find was donuts and crackers, and there was no water. And it was seen by the veterinary eye doctor twice. Anti-inflammatory eye drop, that seems to keep his eye situation well controlled. Okay, so his right eye has a mature cataract, and he has a little bit of shadow perception on the right side. Trauma, it appears to be a well-healed thing, but that eye has no vision at all. Go on, it's all right. It's safe.
Oh, good boy!
Zoom. Mm-hmm.
Oh, good boy.
Good bird.
Come on.
One more?
There. Oh, okay. I'm sure there's a tattoo, and he figured even before we did the gender test, he said, I forget whatever. When it was legal to import them, they would tattoo them under their wing. And if they knew it was a male, they'd tattoo one wing. If they knew it was a female, they'd tattoo the other wing. But that's where they tattooed the males. Good home. He deserves a really good home. He will be just a terrific, terrific friend to someone who loves him.